Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video is going to be a very quick review of this scrub. This is L'Oreal Paris Go 360 Degrees Clean Ideal Clean Deep Cleaning, no, Deep Cleansing Exfoliating Scrub. So I mentioned this in one of my video. It was Beauty Favorites, 2016 Beauty Favorites. And one of you wanted me to review this individually, so that is what I'm doing. This is how the packaging looks like, and you get 178 milliliters for 399 rupees, so 400 basically. Now, what attracted me to buy this was this cleansing pad. So once you peel off the cover, I remember it came in with like a plastic wrapping. So once you peel off that wrapping, you have this cleansing silicone sponge thing, and then you can actually remove the scrub, and they have like this whole section made so that you can store this sponge back, which is so cool. I think the packaging is really cool, because otherwise I know I would have lost it. So that is about the packaging. So coming to the claims, it gently exfoliates dull, dead skin cells and unclogs pore by pore. Removes all traces of oil, dirt and makeup. Pores look visibly smaller. Oil free and dermatologist tested. So those were the claims. Now it's a scrub, so yeah. Like claims don't really matter. It's going to scrub your face. So the scrub itself has very tiny beads for exfoliating your skin, and the scent is very orange like citrusy smell. It has very citrusy smell. So you can use the scrub just on its own if you don't want to use this. The scrub is not bad. I'm just not a great fan of the scrub. I like the scrub. It's nothing special. Now coming to this, I love this, for me at least. This has been helping me a lot with my T-zone. I know I mention this a lot, but I have really oily T-zone. So I like to use this in two ways. One is, of course, just pouring the scrub on this and going in circular motion on my T-zone. I don't use this on my entire face because, I don't know, I have all the time acne going on. Something or the other is going on the rest of my face. So I don't use this because I know this might aggravate that. So I use this on my T-zone, and the other way I like to use it is with my extraction tool. So what I do is I just take the scrub, I go with this, like I go on my T-zone in circular motion, and before washing the scrub off, I take my extraction tool and extract my whiteheads right away. I don't know what it is, but that method actually helps a lot. I see that my whiteheads come off very easily when I use this step. So yeah, that is the second method I like using this silicone-y sponge. Also, since this is silicone, there's not going to be any germ problem. It's silicone. So that is again a good thing about this. So yeah, I think this is a great option for somebody who has very oily skin. It's a good scrub for those of you who have oily skin. But other than that, if you have sensitive skin, don't go for this. At least don't use this silicone-y sponge thing. You can use the scrub itself. So yeah, that's about it. I'm not going to ramble about just a scrub for 10 minutes. I'm happy that this video is going to be very short. I hope you guys liked it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! And once you remove the plastic wrapping, oh god.